Top five worst female names. Let's go. At number five, I got Sarah. I don't know why, it's just stupid. At number four, I got Brianna. Imagine waking up and your parents saying, "It's time for breakfast, Brianna." At number three, I got Sophia. Who the fuck names their kids Sophia? At number two, I got Jennifer. Jennifer. It just sounds stupid. Jennifer. And number one, clear winner here, Emily. If you get with an Emily, all I can say is run.